of redstone. There's so much I need to do and I can't do. Yeah, I needed more wood. After all that wood I collected. You guys think I should make the floor wood? Yeah, I think I'm going to. Even after I filled it in with dirt. Yeah, I was gonna say there's gonna be water in there. Get out! Get out! I'm sick of you being in my house. I actually want that dirt bag, thank you. Dirt bag, it rhymes. The game was being a dirt bag. Ugh. I'm thirsty. All this Minecraft makes me thirsty. Well, lighting update. Since I have so much wood, I can make wood half slabs. And mobs don't spawn on slabs. I think I'm going to end up making the floor of my house all half slabs, so that way nothing spawns. It can kind of look ugly though, so we'll just have to. We'll have to gauge, you know. How ugly can it be? There's always that balance between usability and. Oh, the vocab word is slipping my mind. Not visibility. You know, when something looks good. Aesthetics, that's what it is. Aesthetic pleasure. It's too late at night to be thinking like this. When I say late at night, I mean like almost midnight. I bet you for some of you that's not even late at all. Luckily, I don't have to go to work in the morning. See, I love Minecraft, but things like this are so tedious. I could get this done in a Heartcraft in NC Edit. Just select the whole ground and replace it with wood. Here I have to go block by block by block by block. Block by boring block. Paramore reference. And fill this in. Oh, now I have to go get that. Ugh! No! Don't. I want that. I actually want that. Okay, keep coming. There you go. That's what she said. Ooh, snap. Yeah, I thought I wasn't sure if a bed would automatically destroy if you got rid of what it was underneath. What was underneath it? I need another shovel really quick. Shovel. Shovel. Now this should be the end of this stupid floor. This is probably going to be a tall house since it's not wide. I have a ton of floors. There. I have a house. With glowstone. So how am I going to make a staircase up? Should I make it right here? What I'm thinking about, good thing I have a lot of wood. As I have like 8 wood because I put it on the chest. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Let's see. I put this here. 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 Yeah, I can get up to another story. And then I could put some more stuff up here. Alright, where's my wood chest? This in here. Alright. I need to start planting wheat. Aw, hi turtle. Here, I want this turtle, you know? I just need a turtle. Turtle, come here. Oh, yeah, okay. What should we name him? I kind of want to do slash B style, but that's sort of offensive. Oh, look around my room. There's Cherry Cola. That's his name. It's going to be Cherry. Cherry. Come here, Cherry. He goes on your head. need you to fall down, actually. Because if I try and carry him in here, he'll suffocate in there. Come here, Cherry. Thank you. I'll come pick you up in a second. Do you need me to... Yeah, come on. Come on, there we go. I need to make a quick box for him. Hurry, how do I make fences? Ooh. Fence. Come here. Where are you gonna go? You wanna hide under the staircase? Ow, whoa, lockpick. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4. There's your new home. Just stay right there. No, 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 Cherry. Cherry! Dude. Ow! I'm sorry, Cherry. Sorry. You'll be fine. You can deal with it. You're a man. You're a freaking turtle. I'm just like... I'm a duck. Look, I'm a duck. You've got a hard shell and... so begins the sexual jokes. Wait, what am I doing? I wanted to go plant stuff. Let's go make a hoe. I'm gonna slap a hoe. No. No. Yeah, so... Here's my cobblestone. And seeds. Oh, it's getting dark already? Well, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That'll be fine. Maybe that'll grow. And I don't see any more turtles. Are there any more turtles? Turtles, turtles, turtles. No, I don't see any more turtles. Alright. Ooh, I do have this though. Might as well plant it. Here, yeah. Does anybody else have anything? Let's get some seeds going. Cause I kinda want a horse. I really want to see what it's like to ride a horse. But I need to get a big wheat farm going if I wanna do that. No, really? Give me seeds. Give me. Okay. 4. I guess I can do that. 5. There. Okay, we're gonna go inside. Go hide. Go hide. The zombies break down doors now, and that scares me. Sleep. Take a drink while I'm sleeping. Sparkling limeade. This stuff is fantastic. Hi, Cherry. Is there anything spawn out there? No? There's a cave over there. Right there. I'll have to go check that out. Ooh, look! There's a dolphin! Hold on. I need some sugar cane. I want that turtle, too. Where's all my sugar cane? Why is the sugar cane all the way over there? Come over here. I'm gonna fill it in. That's gonna get on my nerves. Whoa, snake! I didn't do anything, I just wanted the sugar cane. Sugar cane? Where'd it go? Kill me. Okay, bye, snake. I'm leaving. Don't look at me. Don't even look at me. Slithery snakes. No. No, come here. I know, you hide in your shell when people come by here. Hold on, I'm leaving. You really didn't eat it? You really didn't eat it? Oh. Look around the room. Jergen. No, that's not because I have moisturizer sitting right next to me. What are you talking about? let's gather some of this. Jerkin can come with me. He's a pro. Excuse me. Cherry's a girl's name, right? So Cherry's a she, and this is German. You know what happens when we have he's and she's together in a pen, right? Ooh, did I hurt you? I hope I didn't hurt you by going through that. Oh, I have to look up at you then? Oh, you must be fine. I thought you'd suffocate when I walked through that. You seem fine. Oh, pfft. Come here. There you go. Let's plant this last sugar cane. So you can gather more sugar cane. Cherries hurt. I believe you heal them by picking them up while you have sugar cane in your hand as well. Come on. 1, 2, 3, 4. I don't know, like, what else to do. I guess I need to start a mine. Mine is going to be kind of boring. Have you ever spent... I almost never build wooden houses because I'm always afraid that they're going to burn down and I don't want to lose everything. But it seems that everybody who's ever played Minecraft only builds wooden houses. I normally build my houses out of dirt because it's easy. Apparently that's socially unacceptable in the world of Minecraft, so might as well do what I'm told to do, you know? Fit into society. Does everything look bright enough in here so that nothing will spawn? I think I'm gonna put some glowstone in the corners just in case. One right there. This one should be fine. Well, there's no harm in trying. Well, yeah. Jurgen. Okay, fine. You know what? Fine. Take this out. Oh! That's gonna be annoying. I'm gonna dig down to try and... Wow! I just took that out. I meant to fill it with glowstone. Glowstone. Okay, now where should I build my... I'll build it under this. That'll be pro. BMLG. Okay. I just need some more iron. Spend the iron on those shears. Where are my steps? There are my steps. I want some wooden steps. There we go. So I can start going down, 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 down. Ooh, where'd that cobblestone go? Oh my goodness, I can't seem to pick the right tool. That will eventually become a mine, but right now I'm kind of too lazy. I don't want this ugly garbage right here. I'm gonna convert this into wood. I would love to play multiplayer Minecraft with people, so if anybody's watching this wants to play with me, I'll totally turn this into a server. I know Mo Creatures can become server. Obviously single player commands won't, but who cares. I think I should have Mo Creatures, and when I say Elemental Creepers, I'm not sure if Elemental Creepers has a multiplayer version, but I know Mo Creatures does, so this would be great to set up as a multiplayer world. Or maybe not this particular world, but I currently actually do host a multiplayer server. I host Henry's custom map, but it's not vanilla Minecraft. It's got... the ores are extremely frequent. It's a custom map, so it's not the same, you know? Oh, I can plant these. What was I gonna do? I was gonna do this. Wish there was a more efficient way to craft. It's annoying to place all those individually. Am I just gonna complain this whole time? I need to shut up. Here, fill this piece of garbage in. Look at all those turtles. Look at all those turtles. Whoa, what was that?